five times. A nigga been doing but not shit changed. Funny thing how we been. Look, I say hard times. A nigga been doing but not shit changed. Funny thing how we can laugh about it now today. Hard times. A nigga been doing but not shit changed. Funny thing how we can look. I thank God for them hard times. Cause then again, man, the nigga wouldn't have time. And just because they hard times don't mean they bad times. Man, they just what prepare you for them good times. When you at your worst, I lost two of mine in 1 year. Dog, I was stressing. Nigga was suffering with depression. Nigga was trying to find an answer. A L ain't a loss, and every loss there's a lesson. I slipped through them cracks, so all my blessings, I don't question. I was destined just to find the sauce. Now look, mama, your son a man now. I'm a boss. I finally made it on my own without a handout. Why shitting on all these bitches with their hand out? I'm staying focused. Look, no more fucking up. This money for me. I mean, how the hell a nigga got kids to feed? Not to mention, man, I like to spoil my nephews and niece. Plus a nigga like to keep a decent pair on their feet. I lost sleep when them crackers caught that nigga for cuz. Had me sick, cause I wish we would've got in them blood. Remember walking miles with my daddy thinking it's fun. It's kinda crazy, but when we struggled, we made the best out of nothing. I'm thinking hard times a nigga been doing, but not shit changed. Funny thing how we can laugh about it. Dang.